Hello children, in the last video we learned how to form small letter P. In this video we will learn how to write small letter P in four lines, red and blue lines. Before that, let's revise letter P one more time. Which letter is this? Small letter P. P says P. P says P. Repeat after me. P says P. P says P. P says P. Pen, parrot, pineapple, pot. Today I am going to tell you a story on letter P. Polly the penguin lives in snowy mountains. He has a friend, Pony the panda. One day, Polly thought of writing a letter to his friend, Pony the panda. He picked up paper and pen and started writing the letter. After he was done, he went to the post office to post the letter. When Pony the panda got the letter, he was very happy. So children, let's see the words that starts with letter P in the story. Polly the penguin, paper, pen, post office, Pony the panda. Children, now we will learn how to write small letter P in four line notebook, red and blue lines. As you can see, red line, blue line, blue line, red line. The alphabets which we did last month were written only in blue lines. But today we are going to learn small letter P, which goes from blue line to lower red line. Let's see. From the upper blue line, go down to the lower red line, make a standing line. Without picking up your pencil, go up, make a curve between two blue lines, small letter P. Let's do it again. From the upper blue line, come down to the lower red line, make a standing line. Go up and make a curve between blue lines, small letter P. From upper blue line, come down to the lower red line, make a standing line. Go up, make a curve between two blue lines. Small letter P. Children, today we learnt about small letter P. How letter P sounds, the words that starts with letter P, how to write small letter P in four lines, red and blue lines. And we also listen to a story on letter P. Practice writing it at home. See you in the next class. Bye.